My name is James Ellis, and we're here for Anaheim Super Bowl.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Yeah?
And then is the reach good? Is it too far out? It's a little far out? Okay. How's that?
That's good.
That's quite a bit different, huh? Does it feel good?
Tell them what you're watching.
It's good?
Yeah.
He just wants a ride. You're welcome.
Okay, hop up and down. One leg. Two legs. Spin around. Hands behind your head.
Who's gonna see this flag first?
Wait, who wants to be the first one to see that flag?
Okay.
What's the plan for the whoops?
I don't know. No crash.
Track walk or track run?
It's a track run, and they don't realize they have all day.
She's already.
Too muddy.
Too muddy already?
Can I still walk the track? Even though my boots are dirty?
First lap.
Triple!
You did this first lap.
Good luck tonight, boys and girls. Enjoy it.
I saw Webb. I got to say hi to Cooper Webb.
You got to say hi to Cooper Webb?
Hey, number one. Good luck, bro. I'm rooting for you with that mullet. I had a mullet when I was your age, too, man.
I'm going to go sit on that mini
thing. Off the start, what are you going to do?
Get the gate.
Yep. Okay. And then you're going to squeeze the bike, and you're going to stay steady through the ruts with your feet down, right?
Do I go in the front or in the back?
Of what?
The gate.
So you don't want to get too close to the gate. You want to get, you know, probably like this far away from the gate. That way you have a little bit more time for your rear wheel to not spin on the plastic. And then remember, you got to hold it all the way into the first turn. You have to hold it longer than everyone else if you want to get the start. And then after that, we're going to only take what?
Insides.
Inside lines. Are you going to jump that table?
Yeah.
You're going to be able to go over it? Okay. So we'll jump that tabletop, but let's not focus on it. If you don't clear it, that's fine. But let's just be fast in whatever we're doing, okay? What else can you remember from training for Mr. Martin that you want to talk about?
Maybe over, like, start going over the top when you land over a tabletop.
Okay. Any other big tips you learned from all? Come on, anything else that you want to talk about from a whole week of training with Martin Costello, brand new trainer on the circuit?
Oh, wow.
Took him riding 3 days this week. What else can you remember from training?
Look ahead in the rut.
Okay.
Who do you think your biggest competition is going to be?
Easton.
Easton? All right, so we're going to line up on the inside of Easton so you can just push him out.
Got it.
Here, look straight. There you go.
I just wanna slide. Parties in the sky like it's 2055. She said, boy, you nice. Boy, you nice. Heart cold like some water and some ice. I just wanna slide. Parties in the sky like it's 2055. She said, boy, you nice. Boy, you nice. Heart cold like some water and some ice. Shorty get energized. Living life, spill some liquor on her.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
What are you doing? What are you doing right now?
I'm staging.
Staging for what?
Practice.
I think you'll do just fine.
Once you get out there and get going, you're gonna have a blast.
Yeah. Okay. You excited?
Yeah.
How excited? Really excited?
It's indescribable.
Like 400 million thousand?
No, more than that.
More than that.
That's a big number. I don't know. I can't even add that far.
How's the rear brake work?
Not sure yet, but we're testing it.
Oh, Ron.
Woo! It's go, 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 go time. Bang bang, we gon' ride out. Gang gang, we don't die out. Want it like this, ain't no time out. Tell me who's gonna find out. We be disturbing the peace. Working with some of the streets. About to go and go up this.
Guys,
yeah,
we got a really good start. I got it on.
You want to know why? I had the deepest rut. I caught into a rut.
How was it? Good. What happened on the start?
I got caught in a rut.
Huh?
I got caught in a rut.
Oh. You, I felt like you had a good start, though. You just kind of turned and then you stopped.
I was trying to turn
myself. I thought I was going to kill myself on that little tabletop. Yeah. That on-off. I thought I was going to kill myself. I like wasn't running back in the air, back tire first, like rode in a wheelie.
No way, you saved it though?
Somehow.
No. Nice.
Somehow. You look like you've been practicing.
I know, excellent job.
Good job, dude.
And we're glad that you guys are gonna make sure that tonight is a night that these kids will never forget.
Main event. This is for all the marbles.
We be disturbing the peace. Working, we serving the streets. About to go eat, going peace.
Anaheim won Supercross. I'm very nervous. Now that it's happening, you excited?
Yeah.
Ready to rip?
Today was awesome. It was like a dream come true. The KTM KJSC Orange Brigade experience is absolutely phenomenal. My son has been looking forward to it. It's the minute that we found out that we got accepted, it was like the excitement that I had for him, you know, knowing that he was going to get to race in a stadium as just a young kid. Motorcycles are my life. I put off racing for him as long as I could. I really like wanted him to want to do it. So I'm thinking about motorcycles nonstop. So now I'm working the morning shift at Twisted Development, and then we're doing Paris Mini Night every Tuesday night, and then now that's gonna be a Thursday night, and then, so I think this race should have been good enough to get Mom super involved, and Mom's gonna have to start helping up and stepping out, like getting out there and taking him, so. And she was the mechanic here today, so I do give her hats off. It was really cool to be a part of and just kind of see the whole thing going down, and how professional this organization is on what they provide for the kids. So my recommendation is, parents, if your kids are between 7 and 8 years old, you know, go sign up. Just give it a chance. Like, what we got to do today was amazing, you know. And we shared it with friends too. Like, Josh Grant's kid was here, and him and James are really close, so that was pretty cool. But overall, it was just, you know, kind of a hard moment for me, like, as dad, to see my little guy out at Angel Stadium, you know, like, with the number one play and all that. People always, when I say, oh yeah, I did KJSC too, you know, and it's like a big thing that they remember back on how special that day was. So he's gonna have that for the rest of his life now, and we'll see where racing takes him and if he wants to do it or don't want to do it. I mean, it's gonna have to be his passion. I'm passionate about working on them. So if he wants to race, it's gonna be up to him, and really push his dad to keep going.
You did good. Yeah, you did really good. You did stand up a lot more. I think you dropped your lap time like 6 seconds. Yeah, you're a gamer. Showed up for the main event.
Hey, good job, dude.
Thanks.
Is that top five? How was it? Tell me how it was.
It was good. I didn't really get a good start.
Sometimes that happens, huh?
And remember, that one guy went down in the whoops, you got him, huh?
I was in sixth by that.
Yeah.
Did you have fun? That's all that matters.
Yeah.
That's all that matters.
Yeah, I did. Just finished my race, and I got fifth. And I want to thank Twisted Development, KTM, my mom, dad, sister, friends, Mr. Adrian, oh no, and everyone else. Tick, tick.